wife.
I married from this memory. Right around 3 years old, my father loved the scriptures. He had two great loves. He loved the scriptures and he loved poetry. And almost on a daily basis, he would recite the scriptures. And his father recited to him. And so at the age of 41 years old, the Lord did something very special in my life. And it brought victory into my life at a level that I wanted to maintain and keep. The Lord just walked through a simple process of this gift. He wanted me to begin to use it. And so, so the two reasons I do it is, the main reason is to glorify my Heavenly Father. They said, do it for that reason. And then also that hopefully by the price of all, just need to know His Word.
Amen. He is glorified.